Hey there, guys. It's Mr. Q, your friendly neighborhood Qatari, and we would not be here if we didn't see some awesomeness. And we just had to show you something, right? Look at that. What is that? You're like, hey, that's a Jaguar. Well, I haven't seen that Jaguar before, especially with this. Like, look at that, like little digital-looking pixels, you know, sticking out. But this is by Bertone, it must be Bertone. And they've designed lots of different cars. Four different manufacturers, and this is their view of what a concept slash future looking Jaguar would look like. Great paint job, huge rims. I love those seats. I have to show you this. Look at how the doors open. It's got a combination of stand. Oh, look at that. That is nice. Look at the doors. They open up completely. You've got some great looking, you know, engraved wood, and it's not like a pattern there. That is actually a proper engraved looking wood. It's got, you know, anodized aluminium looking seats. Like, that's like the theme today, you know. Now inside, I don't know if you see that, but it's got like a little bit of a screen on either end. And you know what that is? I'll tell you what that is. Notice? No rear view mirrors. And those are little tiny cameras. And within the car itself, both here and here, they've got little cameras that that, you know, project an image to you. So if you can do it, I guess, hey, why not? Do it. And so what else am I going to show you guys? I'm going to show you this. Now, what does this look like? What type of a vehicle do you think that this looks like? This is known as the Bertone Pixter. And this was actually shown on the 1998 Geneva Motor Show. So it looks like they have like lots of different awesome looking cars. And guess what? Who do you think designed the mechanics for this? Looks very familiar. It looks like BMW. It looks like a BMW from the front, the BMW concepts. And actually, guys, this is really funny. 1 second. 1, 2. Okay. 1 second. Sorry, guys. You know what? You know what I'm doing? A guy came up to me and said, hey, can you take a picture? And I said, sure. One, two, okay. ممكن تشيك؟ إن شاء الله صورة زينة؟
إن شاء الله.
ها؟
منك زين.
أوكي، الله يخليك. بعد صورة؟
كمان واحدة
إن شاء الله.
حبيبي.
من نفس الأنجل تبي؟
أوكي، الوش.
أوكي. سي جايز، شلون؟ من مني أحسن؟ بنسوي صورتين إن شاء الله. سي جايز، لوك، أم سوري، لوك، أم تيكينج بيكتشرز، أم بينج نايس جاي، مان. كفاية بتوري. Okay, 1, 2, and then let's just take one from the front as well, like. Okay. سامحني بس حد قاعد يتصل فيك. Okay, العفو. Okay, guys, so this is what the car looks like. It is powered by BMW. It's got a blue interior, and it's like imagine, think about this. In 1998, this was their image of what a prototype concept car of the future would look like. Interesting, huh? Guys, forgive me, I'm sorry, you know, for interrupting this vlog. You're like, hey, wait a minute, I'm sitting here on YouTube watching you, and you're like taking pictures of people. It's like, why am I doing this? I'm sorry. When somebody asks, you gotta be nice. A nice guy, you know, does some nice things. And I'm gonna do a separate look later on at these vehicles from the interior only. Okay, so this is just a quick look at the exterior. And so this is Bertone's jet, and this was their version of a modern looking car for Aston Martin. Yeah, do you see that Aston Martin look? And so of course they take the different visual cues. You can see that the interior inside, you know, the dash is exactly like how they look today. And of course when you look at the front, you're like, yeah, I know that car. That's Aston. Yes, that's you. And so now this is the last prototype or slash concept car, you know, that they have. And of course, you know what? I'm gonna let you guys guess. Like, who? So what do you think? Who's their partner in this? So you had Jaguar over there, you had BMW over here, you had Aston Martin over there, and who do you think this is? Right? Take a look at it, and if you guess, maybe you'll win a prize. I don't know. Let's see if I can arrange a prize for you guys. But if you can tell me who's their partner for this vehicle, you might win a prize. Okay? Anyway, guys, these are the concept vehicles that I wanted to share with you, you know, by Bertone. This is really exciting. And check out this other video where I just look exclusively at the interiors of each of these concept vehicles. It's fantastic. Don't forget to come and visit the Qatar Motor Show, because we're here at the Qatar Motor Show 2013 preview.